Well, the Terre Haute Police Department needs your help in solving a robbery. Happened about 7:30 last night at the Speedway gas station located there at 2135 Wabash Avenue. Police say a female robbed the store clerk. She got away with money and several items. Anyone with information should call Terre Haute Police.